its eyes poked out so that it can gorge. And then it's drowned in cognac. It's ingenious. I'm not sure what I will miss more. Savoring the sweet flesh, or watching it thrash to death. But there is one thing of which I am certain. Watching your son flail as he drowned under my boot gave me the greatest pleasure of all.
This is for me. Vive la résistance.